With his collection, I was very inspired by both the balance of city and nature in Minnesota. In addition, Minnesota has like this beautiful melting pot of cultures, religions, ethnic backgrounds, beliefs, etc., that makes it what it is. So I get to look around and find all these different pockets of inspiration. I spend a lot of time in both the natures and cities of Minnesota, and I want this collection to reflect that. It's a very colorful collection. I want people to be able to feel what I see when I'm walking around and as I'm living here in Minnesota.